Why am I wearing a Christmas jumper? Well, that will make sense on the 17th of December. Okay, just a few questions of the day from my people on Facebook and Twitter. My people, thanks for all your questions. You can always ask them on Facebook and Twitter. Please do. I don't know why, but I'm turning Welsh a little bit. Jonah asks, are you watching any series? No, I'm not actually currently watching any series, apart from Supernatural, I think. I'm trying to watch Walking Dead and I'm trying to watch Game of Thrones, but because of my management role now on my job, I can't really have the time to do it. I did love, however, absolutely loved Teen Wolf. Teen Wolf is one of my favourite TV shows of all time, but not many people watch it. Why? Because it's called Teen Wolf. Completely irrelevant to dreams, but what kind of music are you into? I'm really, really into a cappella music, actually. I'm into pentatonics and Home Free. But yeah, I just love loads of different types of music. I wouldn't pin myself down as one type of music lover, but I am really into a cappella music at the moment. Avlar asks, hashtag ask yours, what is your craziest and most vivid lucid dreaming experience? Well, that would have to be the time I walked on the surface of the sun. That was epic. Juiced, I imagine that's how you pronounce it, asked Charmander, Squirtle, or Bulbasaur. Well, first of all, Bulbasaur, get out of here. Second of all, the first Pokemon I ever had on Pokemon Blue was actually Squirtle. So, it sticks in my heart, but Charmander all the way, man. Can lucid dreams be so realistic they feel lifelike? Yes, they can. In fact, one of my popular videos is called What Does a Lucid Dream Look Like? In which I describe that lucid dreams can look so realistic you have to double check if you are actually dreaming or not, because they just feel so lifelike. Caroline, bam bam, bam bam, bam bam. She asks, can you wild without going into sleep paralysis? Yes, Caroline, you can. You can wild without going into sleep paralysis. I did a tutorial called Step-by-Step Guide to Filed. Check that out. Sleep paralysis isn't needed for wild, but I wrongly assumed it was. Giz, I've been at it for 2 years, man. Filled dream journals, meditated, wake back to bed. I've done it all, but it doesn't happen. Suggestions? Well, yeah, there's loads of suggestions I could have a look at, but the variables and why you're not actually achieving lucid dreaming is so massive that I'm just gonna say the top ones that come to my head. First of all, I've got, maybe you're trying too hard. A lot of people, when they find that they can try too hard, they don't lucid dream, and when they go, do you know what, I've had it. Because of all the training that they've done, when they finally relax a little bit, that's when they learn to lucid dream. Another one could be your diet, another one could be exercise, another one could be your sleep pattern. It's too varied. When you control your dreams, can you create your own story? That's very interesting, actually. If you're at a high enough level of lucidity to create a storyline, then yes you can. But you're always going to be aware of the storyline in one way or another. But there probably is a way that you can lucid dream, create a storyline, experience surprise all at the same time, because your brain just fires this stuff all the time. It's great. Skylar asks, is it really important to recognize dream signs, or is it okay just to do reality checks? If you don't recognize dream signs, maybe that's because you haven't got any dream signs, because your dream recall isn't very good. It is important just to do reality checks periodically, because it shows that your brain is trying to focus consciously on, oh, I should check if I'm dreaming or not. If you weren't to do that and you're just relying heavily on just happening to find a dream sign, then it might be bad. A balanced mixture of the two is good, but it's obviously good to associate things you see in waking life with the dream. But it's also equally as good to just do reality checks so that your brain is wired to think and question reality. Thanks guys for all your questions. I'm going to do another one in 2 weeks' time. Next Ask Is will be Monday the 22nd of December, and give me your questions on Facebook and Twitter down in the description box below. Ciao for now. Bye!